to my YouTube channel. If you're new, welcome. I'm Maya. I'll be reacting to The Witcher Season 1 Episode 5. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I will be doing more shows soon. So I have 3 new shows that I'm going to be watching. So that is The Boys, Breaking Bad, and Game of Thrones, because that's what like majority of people have messaged me and told me that they want me to watch. So I'm like, all right. I know I'm late with Game of Thrones and Breaking Bad, but I've never watched them, so might as well watch them with you guys. Okay, so I'm gonna be trying something a little bit new that I've been seeing on a lot of reaction channels, which is like taking notes and stuff, which kind of like it makes sense. So I'm gonna be trying to start that, so at the end of the videos I can like discuss what happened in the episode and all of that. So I feel like that would be really helpful, and I'm gonna start trying it out. If I don't like it, then I'll just stop and just speak like out of the top of my head. But I think I'm gonna be doing this. Like, I feel like this would be a good method to use. So we're gonna try that.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Who is that? I thought it was like Istrid or whatever the fuck his name is. I can never remember. Oh.
Visitors. Surprise visitor, all of them. I've had eyes on you for a while, but I know who you are. What you are. You're different to other Dopplers. You're not good natured or helpful, are you? And yet you are here for our help. Don't worry. It's not silver. Assassination on behalf of the Kingdom of Nilfgaard. Perhaps another eye or ear to round out your artful composition.
Oh, they're coming for Cirilla. Oh, mouse app. Oh. Oh shit. That's fucking crazy. Yikes. So is this guy like a shapeshifter or something?
To bring me the girl to life. Fine. But it'll cost you. Children are our favorite.
Wow.
It's been lovely. The life we've chosen. Not being bound by the rules of the Brotherhood.
Living off the grid with no resources. It's a dream come true.
Lucky for you, you found your way to an entire kingdom.
Mechanical nature. What he couldn't get. Oh God.
What is this wretched business here?
Ew.
Did you not understand the sign?
Are you familiar with who I am?
No.
Casting spells. I need to collect what's due to the kingdom.
fucking shit, wait. Continue the search. I wanted to find him already. Jaskier is always saying.
What are you doing? I hear you ask. Well, the countess to Stael, my muse and beauty of this world, has left me. Caught anything today. What are you fishing for exactly? Is it cod? Carp? Pike? Bream? I'm just listing fish that I know. Zander?
Okay.
Maybe, just maybe, this whole sleeplessness has got something to do with what the druid Mousesack said to you in Sintra.
Oh, it's not
that. No, the Countess de Stael once said to me that destiny is just the embodiment of the soul's desire to grow.
Did you speak to her before she left?
I did, actually. Why? What are you implying? Not so having this conversation. Come on, Geralt, tell me. Be honest.
Such an asshole. That's the genie. Way to cut him. Oh no.
Can you help him?
What the whoa. God, that looks painful.
House. That wasn't so fucking hard, was it? Dreadful.
Oh. She's just trying to look out for you.
Why do you want a baby?
Oh. How can he even breathe? Jesus. Oh. Sushi. Yen. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. You hope.
The famous white wolf.
Now I'm getting excited. They're all meeting each other. Excuse me.
I'm serving the stifled people of this town. Filling a need. Ever heard of it?
It's fine to fly in the face of overzealous authority. But to pretend it's anything other than making a profit.
And to pretend you're after a gin to cure insomnia.
Pretending? Yes, it does. Stop lying.
It's the sign from the seal. I'll be taking Yaskia now.
Wait, what? What is she doing? More than three.
Oh.
Nope. What is going on here? Shit. What the fuck? Rampage? But I thought she put him to sleep. What? She had you in act revenge on her behalf. I tried to stop you, but the guards assumed I was there to obey. The sentence would be passed by the very council members you attacked. It is sure to mean death. Ah, oh, fuck. Here you are. Oh god, this guy again.
Remember me?
Yeah. Really? Oh. He's so annoying.
No, definitely did not butter that biscuit. Look, I am so sorry.
Butter that biscuit.
Express your deepest desires and you can be on your way.
All my deepest desires are currently satisfied, thank you so much.
Perhaps you should try some scales.
God, toss a coin to your witcher. Oh, valley, penis, oh gosh.
Oh, that's last wish. Oh. Oh,
you're the one with the wishes.
Well, there's a brain on his face. Oh. Oh, no, he doesn't have them. Yeah, it's not gonna work, sis. He cares.
She wants to become more powerful.
Of course she does. Yep. Going back in. Yes. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh no. Holy. That is creepy. What's the wish? Yikes. They're not dead.
I had a plan.
And that was going swimmingly.
Oh. I knew it. Anyway, he thinks they're dead. Yeah, they're alive. What did he wish for? Oh, to take a nap. Oh, they're prepared.
Stop, please! I've come for the girl!
Please, someone have good instincts and, like, not trust him. Please. Honestly, I feel like Cyril will be able to, like, tell that's not him, though. She gonna go?
You've been so kind to me. But Malsak is all I have left of home.
You're not leaving.
I need answers. And I need you. You're my family too now, remember?
Aww.
Always ask the right questions.
Mm-hmm. Dara, you better go with her. Don't leave her. So that was another really good episode. We still haven't seen Geralt and the princess meet up, and they haven't met each other yet, but Yennefer and Geralt met each other, which I feel like plays like a big part in a later episode. That shapeshifter guy can like change into anybody, which is really fucked up and really kind of scary because he changed into Malsak and she has no idea. But I feel like since her powers are like extraordinary, she's gonna find out like pretty quickly. Like that's pretty much what I got from it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction to The Witcher season 1 episode 5. I will be starting Breaking Bad and Game of Thrones very shortly, so make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure the post notifications are on so you guys never miss a post, and I will see you guys in the next video.